Okay guys, so I am hacking my mom's channel to try out the Old Smoky Moonshine. We have a lot of different flavors. We got the strawberry and cream, mountain java, banana pudding, butter pecan, and pickles. Okay, so what we're gonna do is just open them up and try them. A little sippy sip. And we're gonna rate them. This smells amazing. It smells just like banana pudding. Drink that. That tastes really good. Yeah. Like, for some reason, they thought it was a good idea to put them in these shot glasses because I really just want them. This is butter pecan. Oh, wait. We rate that one like 10 out of 10.
That's banana pudding. 1 out of 10, I would give it an 8.
Okay. Butter pecan.
If Anthony Davis stays healthy, they deserve another shot. I don't know what she said.
I don't think she liked
it. It's good. It would feel like it tastes good with ice cream. Can you drink moonshine with ice cream? That tastes good. Yeah. Oh, because butter pecan ice cream.
I would give this a 9.
That one's good. Okay. We got 3 more. Mountain Java, which is like a coffee.
Yeah, I got sodas.
I don't like coffee, seven. Y'all, so I'm gonna pass. I'd probably give that a 2. I don't like coffee.
Yeah. And then,
now, y'all, I've had this one. She hasn't. Delicious. My fave. My favorite.
Mm-mm. Maybe it's because I've had the other ones that are sweeter. This one doesn't taste that sweet. Okay, and last, we got the big boy. I'm not going to eat a whole pickle, so we're going to try it. I can have
that. Good.
This is definitely a 10. You guys got to try it. Do it this video and let us know what you think.